I just started, and I just started it. I started in July, so I've been sailing. Jose's mad at me because I didn't buy a board from him, so he might not want to get me in this.
Once again.
That's when you know we got enough raise. Right now, it's just a
wetsuit, Bob?
Dry suit.
Very
dry suit.
Yesterday's wind, today's temperature.
Yeah, I'll show you something. You turn this on.
Okay. This is your new one, huh?
Yeah. Push these buttons here, and it'll bring it down. Recorded high 8, and you put this in another tape. So you can play regular 8mm
tapes. Is high 8 like S-VHS, where S-VHS you can't play except on an S-VHS monitor?
Right.
So high 8 you can't play except on a high 8 monitor?
Right.
But
you can play a regular 8mm in here.
Okay.
And record.
Yeah, you can put a regular VHS tape in that thing.
Okay, now let's see. Let's go back. Okay, I'm going to go menu. Mode set. Picture adjust. Slow. We got slow and still. That's the picture adjust.
Okay. And going that way is still, and going this way would be, or faster, you have to push the fast button or something. Is it the same thing as the yellow one, only not waterproof or water resistant?
Keith is only, is an ST7. It's only an 8mm.
Oh, the joys of home ownership.
Oh, it's not bad.
I thought grass stopped growing this time of year.
Well, I haven't mowed it for a month.
Oh. It might have grown in that period of time.
Oh yeah. Nice and green though.
Oh, did you see that speedboat just like right between these two windsurfers? Yeah, it's like the people who zip by water skiers too.
Turn this down, or?
Oh, I can grab it.
Shoot a few more cutaways.
Yeah, well, that guy just blasted one. When I tried to windsurf, I was like, once I got going on it, I didn't ever learn how to tack or jibe, so I would just be like on the board, going in one direction,
waiting for the wind. Football, and that's very quick and easy.
How much shooting did you do in your class, or was it?
Quite a bit. Last year we produced a different tape each week. So in the course, or at least last quarter. In the course of 10 weeks, we did 10 tapes, I think.
What do you do, like, when you shoot, do you have, like, rules about the kinds of things that you want to do? Or?
No, what we do is we figure out what we're going to do before we go out. And
yeah, you have a shot sheet.
We have a script and a shot log, and just go out and shoot it. I found it really works best to take only the crew you need. Camera, sound, and maybe a director.
Uh-huh. What do you like to do the most?
I don't know. What do you mean as far as what content or what position?
What position?
I like to produce and edit.
Okay. Yeah, editing is really fun.
And I like to run camera too. And audio isn't bad. I like to play with the toys, I guess. Well, I've been off the director.
The director's the one who drags all those logs around with him and make sure everyone's doing what they're supposed to be doing.